What did you think of TSA the first time?
Well, you know, stop us for anything. They checked my arm, but I think it was the button.
Maybe. That's funny.
But that was it, you know, so.
The body scanner's weird. I haven't done the body scanner yet, because when they started using those, I had Elsa.
You're just staying there.
Also, my mom said it was weird.
You're staying in this spot for 3 seconds with your arms up.
Also, lay down. Good girl. Good job.
Thank you. like to be the first to welcome you to our hometown, Denver, Colorado, where the local time is 9:45. Please keep your seatbelt fastened, all current items stored in the aisle is completely clear until we're parked at the gate, and the captain has turned off that fastened seatbelt sign.
So we just landed and we went to the bathroom, so now we are searching for the service dog potty spot so Elsa can go, or have a chance to go. That sounds good.
Donuts,
well, I don't count Dunkin' Donuts as food.
So
I don't count it as food. That's not food either. Always straight to the breadsticks. There's a bird. There's a little bird. Hi. Thank you.
that was called me. Cut
your feet, this will allow us to get the air.
I have to do slippers. Have to do slippers.
What is it?
Thank you very
your patience, ladies and gentlemen. We now invite passengers with disabilities to pre-board. Active duty military members are welcome to pre-board.
Thank you.
450, that's us. Run we had to do.
There's your home.
Oh, it's in the front? Okay. I'm like, where is it? Oh, wait, I should text the library.
Thank you.
Are you ready to go home? Yeah, you ready to go home?
I'm ready to go home.
Subscribe for more service dog content, and I will see you next time. Bye!